Chuck could care less. Chuck doesn't care about other roosters. Especially not YouTube ones.
He was like, "You're trying to fool me. You can't fool me."
He's like, "I'm not a stupid rooster." He's like, "Who's squabbling over here?" Hi, Chuck. They're going after your radishes.
Yeah, my radishes.
They love radishes. You need a stick. You need a chicken stick. It matters.
I have a stick.
I
can't walk down there. Why do they like these roasted radishes so much?
Because they know they're yours and that you don't want them to have them.
It's like they ate all those that I put in there. I put a bundle in there.
You just give them a little coaxing and they leave them alone. But they come back. I've let them eat the tops.
I see that.
They can't help it. They're good. I forget what you want on the bottom anyway. Oh, they're flying. Everybody's flying.
I don't think he can fly.
Yeah, he can. You haven't seen him fly? Little bad hand. You think you're the boss of my stick? Chuck, not the lettuce bed. You get in trouble. Now he's moved to my lettuce. He's like, "That was good. Not the peas either, buddy." Chuck! No. No. And who do we think we are? Little red hen. Nope. They say herding cats is bad. I say herding chickens.
Damn chicken.
They want these peas? And they want my lettuce? What are you crying about? No. Oh. We don't get in the bed. I let you guys eat the top sometimes, but I get in trouble. All right, we're gonna say hasta mañana. Buck, buck. Oh.